All right, moving right along. The hosts played nice. Network TV went home empty-handed. And the HFPA spread the love with some surprising choices. With more on Sunday's 76th Golden Globes, we're joined by our friend Nikki Novak of Fandango. Nikki, I know we're here to talk about a lot of things,
but your dress
blew me away.
Thank you so much.
Okay.
Being on that carpet is always amazing.
Yeah, well, let's talk about memorable moments.
Yes.
A lot happened last night.
Yes.
What
well,
do you think?
First of all, there were some legends there. You know, I love that Carol Burnett got the first ever Carol Burnett Award.
Amazing.
I mean, nobody else could have gotten that but her. You know, her speech was so classy. She sort of compared the old with the new. Rami Malek won for Best Actor. It was one of the big moments of the night. First of all, I think he's still in character as Freddie Mercury. He still
sounds like him. Does he talk like that?
He never used to. I don't know what's happening, but I think, but that's what's nice. I think he loved playing Freddie Mercury so much that he just doesn't want to leave it behind.
Yeah, right.
And then Glenn Close. Everybody expected to see Lady Gaga up there getting the Best Actress Drama Award, and she didn't win Glenn Close. But when Glenn said, "I've been acting for 45 years," and this was Lady Gaga's first film, I think everybody forgave Glenn Close for, you know, stealing the spotlight. Have to point out, Michael Douglas, Glenn Close, in the same room together. I was having a Fatal Attraction moment.
I did too.
Can I just say it? Mm-hmm. I won't be ignored.
You can always say it. All right. So it did seem like a more muted show, like in terms of safe. Did you like the hosting choices?
Yeah, I absolutely thought they nailed it. And I thought they kept it moving. They were fun. And I think they did a really good job.
Now, prediction time. Everyone says the Golden Globes are kind of a precursor to the Oscars.
It is in a sense. It is in the sense that, you know, somebody who like Glenn Close, who gave a great speech, and not a lot of people saw The Wife. Now I think people are going to go out and see it. And,
oh, yeah.
And now it maybe increases her chances of winning the Oscar over Lady Gaga. So I think big winners like Roma and Green Book and Bohemian Rhapsody. So I think this increases their chances going forward because there's a lot of attention on these films now. But in general, if you look at the Hollywood Foreign Press, it's made up of 88 people, and the Oscar voters are about 8,000 people. There's only one person that overlaps.
Oh.
So it doesn't necessarily mean that what they like, you know, at the Hollywood Foreign Press, they're going to like at the Academy. So still anything can happen. And I think this could help A Star Is Born's chances that it kind of got shut out because people are like, what happened to A Star Is Born?
Yeah.
Now let's make sure we vote for it.
Well, we'll see what happens.